What I'm going to do is I'm going to press this button right here to turn on the monitor, and electricity will run from inside the power supply out here and touch, and like the power will go through the copper wires and make the ion engine fly. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this stick that I've shown in the previous video, and I'm going to tap it right here and make sure there's any excess electricity so I will not get shocked. And I wouldn't advise this, but you're safe to touch it.